Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, clear. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. On track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Drives definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Overtake button four, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. battery's looking good, you can use the overtake button to get past. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for safety car right now, just be careful. DRS is now enabled. Behind is 4.0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 6 laps old. So the time last lap was a 1 minute 40.5. They're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. 20th place. Time last lap was a 2 minutes 17.6. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The last lap time was a 1:31.9. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Behind is 0.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 11 laps old now, and the time last lap was a 1:32.1. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on soft. Car behind is 0.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Time last lap was a 1:32.1. Chance of taking this position. Come on, you know what to do. Second. gap behind us is 1.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Last lap time was a 1 minute 31.3. Noticing a bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. Yellow flag. Separates you. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. They've done 14 laps on those tyres now. So the time last lap was a 1:30.9. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Thank you. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. On track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety.